This tutorial will show you how to set up and use the Twitch VOD track in OBS Studio to remove music from your saved streams. Start by making sure you are on OBS version 26.1.1 or newer. You can update OBS by going to Help in the top menu and choosing to check for updates. Next, open the settings. Go to Output. Make sure you're on the Advanced Output mode. Switch to the Streaming tab if you aren't already on it. Enable the Twitch VOD track by checking the box. By default, the VOD track will automatically be set to Track 2. Feel free to change this if you like. Apply your settings, then press OK. To remove music from your stream, it will need to be on its own audio track. GoXLR users probably already have this set up. If you are using a gaming headset like Astro A40s or the Arctis Pro Wireless, then your headset may have two audio outputs. One can be set to your game audio and the other to music. Click on one of the gear icons in the audio mixer. Open the Advanced Audio Properties. Enable the audio devices you want to be heard on your chosen VOD track. The default VOD track is Track 2. If you changed it, then use the correct track for your settings. If there is an audio device you don't want heard, such as music, then leave that box blank. Close, and the Twitch VOD track will now be set up.